están? Soy Claudia García y nada, estamos acá en Jambox y vamos a conocer un poco más la marca SunDrive. Hi Gio, how are you?
Very good, thank you. How are you doing?
So I was wondering, how do you became with this idea of creating your own business in SunDrive?
It's a friend of mine in the UK together. So he's in the UK and I'm based in South America. So the idea was to produce a brand that was kind of born in South America, but then brought to the UK and the rest of Europe.
So who inspired you? How to get to this business?
It's just an idea we've had for a while, and it's based around sort of surfers and skaters and that kind of lifestyle. That was the idea behind it, basically.
So why in Peru? Why do you have the idea that it has to be in Peru?
Well, I came to Peru about a year and a half ago and I just really liked it and I ended up staying. And yeah, I just love everything about it, the people and the weather and the surf, it's all good. So it just seemed a good idea and opportunity. The economy is very good here at the moment as well, so it seemed a good chance.
Do you have like plans in the future to extend the line, like creating new pants or caps?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it's very young at the moment, so we just have t-shirts, sunglasses. We're having some samples made of shorts. But yeah, we plan to have bikinis, caps, rash vests for surfing. Yeah, lots of ideas, but little by little. Yeah.
And can you tell us where we can find this product? Like the t-shirts and everything?
At the moment it's just online. We have a Facebook page and a website, which is the website sundrive.com. And the Facebook's facebook.com/joinsundrive. You can also buy the products here at Jambox, or if you just come to me personally, yeah.
And how long have you had this line? When was it created?
In the last sort of 6 months or so, yeah.
Did you invite us here to come to Yambar and buy your product?
Yeah, of course. People can come here and yeah, buy the clothes, sunglasses, everything from here.
So tell me, Gio, do you have any promotions in the brand?
Yeah, sure. We're giving away free t-shirts and sunglasses. People just have to email a photo of themselves skateboarding or surfing to tag me at sundrive.com. And then if we feature it on the Facebook site, we'll give them a t-shirt or a pair of sunglasses.
Bueno, gente, ya saben, si se quieren ganar algún polo o lentes, de mandar su foto haciendo skate o surf a la dirección que le vamos a poner. I've come to realize how fast life can be compromised. Step back. So Jack, tell us, do you feel comfortable using this t-shirt?
Yeah, it's really nice actually, good material. It's nice to be out, you know, walking around, some new colours. It's quite a lot. You don't really see many bright colours in Peru. I mean you do, but I mean like in Lima clothes. But yeah, it's good.
You know? Yeah,
Adolfo, ¿cómo te sientes? ¿Qué representa para ti esta marca?
Hace como 3 meses conocí a toda la gente acá en SunRide y nada, o sea, son amigos muy chéveres y nada, me parece que la marca es demasiado paja porque es como que simple es más, lo menos es más. Sí.
Do you practice any sport?
Yeah, surf, skateboard and snowboard.
Since when?
15 years ago, so that's good, it's nice. Nice to have some clothes to surf in as well, because we surf in shorts and t-shirt. It's nice to, you know, get the sun dried out in the water.
¿Y cómo sí conociste la marca?
Llegamos al bar acá en Jambox y vamos a conocer a Jack y a Yi, que es el que auspicia la marca acá en Perú. Y nos hicimos amigos y de pronto nos comentó acerca de los polos de la marca, la ropa que tienen, los sweatshirts, los hoodies. Y simplemente como que nos dio a conocer todo lo que tenía en Inglaterra y me parece demasiado paja.
Can you invite us to use this brand?
Yes, of course. I mean, you can use it wherever you want. Everybody says the same thing to you. It's just a matter how you solve them.
Bueno, gente, los invitamos a usar los polos Sunrise. En verdad están muy pajas y generalmente son para personas que hacen deportes extremos. En verdad están muy lindos.